Well, we've been talking about it all day. The first full day of cold. The cold weather's here, and it could be sticking around for a little while. G just told us that. But you not only need to protect your body from the cold. Parenting and beauty expert Erica Katz is back with us with some more products on how to protect you this winter. Good to see you.
Good to see
you. And we probably need them starting effective tonight.
Tonight.
All right, let's get started. Where are we?
So it used to be that you had to go to the department store to get these really expensive products. Now you can go to the drugstore and get fabulous products for your skin.
I like the deal.
Yes.
What do we
have? We have Boots number 7, which this is a serum, and you can get this at Walgreens.
Okay.
Your skin will soak it up.
All right.
And it feels great. Next, we have Icelix, which is an eye cream, and when you put it on your eyes, it actually, you can feel it working.
I mean, you need these, especially when walking around, the wind chill, walking, you know, along the street.
You have to stay hydrated. We have Elizabeth Arden and an all-day cream to really hydrate, and then we splurge a little with a Lancome mask for overnight, and then of course we have the Burt's Bees for chaplets because everybody gets chaplets in the winter.
Super important. What do we have next?
Next we have for our hands, find your friend that's that Mary Kay saleswoman and get this kit.
It okay.
is a pampering for your hands kit, and it has a scrub and moisturizers. Then we have an Amopay perfect pedi kit, and this actually gets that skin off your feet.
Oh, that's nice. You can save some money on pedicures
yes,
and
you can.
Do it at home.
Hand and nail balm by Sebamed, and then this luxurious kit from Body Shop.
Wonderful. It is so important. Like, you think they're beauty products, but they really are about keeping you safe and keeping the kids safe, too, when they're off to school early in the morning.
Well, speaking of that, so we have a scrub from Body Shop
okay.
that I love because it's sort of that wintry, cranberry-looking scrub.
Yeah.
And then Cetaphil, because a lot of kids get eczema. So you can actually use the Cetaphil cleanser and moisturizer for you. Even it's so safe, you can use it on a baby.
And drugstore, right?
Drugstore products,
like
which
that.
I love. Go to your Walgreens, they have it there. Labella $3.99 gives you a beautiful glow. Then a lot of pregnant women like to use cocoa butter.
Mm-hmm.
It's actually not just for pregnant women.
Okay.
We can all use it on our skin.
Guys, did you hear that? What else do you have? One more thing. Hair, super important this
hair,
time as well.
So I don't know about you, but my hair tends to break in the winter
okay.
from all the blow drying and curling.
Yes.
So we want to do something really good. So we have a Viva Hair Rescue, and you can put that on your head. And what I like to do is put tinfoil over it or a shower cap because it lets the heat really moisturize your hair, then you wash it after about 20 minutes. We have a hydrating shampoo and conditioner by Verb. And then we have a little packet, which you can get at the drugstore,
mm-hmm.
by Biggin, and it's $1.99. Can't beat that.
I like that you're a deal girl.
I like deals.
That's good, Erica.
I have
a feeling G and John are going to want some petties and glows and scrubs
chapstick.
And everything.
Definitely chapstick. We got a lot for you.
All right. G is going to have a look at the forecast when we come back. Erica, it's always good to see you.
Good to see you.
Heroin A to Z.
It takes control of your whole life.
Kicking the habit. Mary Murphy shows you the fight every addict faces on the road to recovery.